Today I want to talk to you about how to get more leads for your business using video. And in particular, I want to talk to you about making frequently asked question videos. Now this is probably my favorite way for local businesses to take advantage of YouTube and create videos to get more leads, is frequently asked questions. And in this video, I'm going to go through five different reasons why these work so well. Then I'm going to give you a homework assignment and how you can get started. And then I have a power tip at the end. So stay tuned to the end because you don't want to miss the power tip. So the first reason why is everyone has questions, right? And so you have the answers. You are the expert in your industry or your niche. And so you have the answer. Now, there are people out there that have questions related to what you do, and they're looking for those answers. So do them a favor. Create frequently asked question videos to answer those questions that they have. The next reason why is because they're easy. They're easy to make. You already have the answers, and so all you have to do is get in front of a camera and tell the answer to these top questions that people have. The third reason why I love frequently asked question videos is because they're very informative. It's not a sales pitch. All you're doing is giving information that's valuable and useful to people. In fact, it's information that they're already looking for, right? Because you get these questions all the time, and so why not go ahead and give them the answer that informs them? It's informative, and it's very helpful and valuable. And when they get done watching your frequently asked question videos, they will feel like you just helped them because you gave them an answer. My fourth reason I love frequently asked question is because they're high traffic. When you have a frequently asked question page on your website, it is one of the most visited because people come to your website looking for answers. And so they search through all the information that you have. And if you have it outlined nicely on one page called FAQ or frequently asked question page, that will be a highly trafficked and highly visited website, and you'll be able to help a lot of people. Now, this last reason I have for you today is because it sets you apart. How many of your competitors in your industry, in your niche, is doing this? Huh? Go check it out. Look at their website and see if they have a frequently asked question page. Go to their YouTube channel if they even have a YouTube channel. This is one way to set yourself apart as the expert in your industry and also different from your industry, from your competitors. People will be attracted to this. Just get started today. So my homework for you is to sit down, grab a cup of coffee, grab a pen and paper, and start making a list. Think of the top 10 questions that you get almost every day or that you get all the time or regularly and write those questions down. Think of 10. Then write down the answer and you're ready to roll. Now, like I said, I have a power tip for you concerning frequently asked question videos. Don't make one video with all 10 questions and answers, but rather cut them up. And so you have nice, short, quick videos that, and you have 10 different videos with 10 different questions and 10 different answers. This will attract more traffic to your YouTube channel. It will get you more leads and you'll be able to make more sales. Plus, you can take those 10 videos and embed them on your website in a nice order of all these different questions. And people don't have to wade through all of your questions to get to the one they're looking for. They can just search for the title and watch your answer and be done. I'm Martin Holsinger from martinholsinger.com. I am here to help you grow your business with purpose. If you have any questions, send them to me and I'll create a tutorial or a video to help you get the most out of using the internet to grow your business. Oh, and be sure and subscribe to my channel. If you haven't already done so, subscribe to my channel today. That way you never miss one of our trainings as they come out.